go to school, the education has not been proper, and I feel very good to teach them. Today itself, I was talking to a kid. She told that she uses a glass, but recently it got broke, and her mother has told her that she'll get the new glass next year. So this is a very big issue, because living without glasses for 1 year is a very big problem. So I'm very happy about the health camp that this has been organized.
The smile on the faces of the children, that feeling is just inexplicable. The kids, they have not been actually up with this, their medical conditions, their terms, what is the fitness level actually. So I am really excited for the children, that they would get to know about their own condition and fitness, and we would make them more aware about their conditions as well.
Second health camp in the SAMSA CRY collaboration, which is South Asian Medical Students Association and Child Rights and Youth collaboration. And this was held in the Indira Gandhi Welfare Society. And we have had a group of doctors who did a general examination. It is a general health camp in which we have seen their vision, hearing, general systemic examinations, along with doctors prescription and a last session of counseling.
আমার আজকে এসেছি হেলথ চেকআপ করা। ডাক্তার বলেছে কি কানে কানে বমি কে আছে ড্রপ দিয়ে ওকে এসে করতে হবে আর পরে রোজ দিনে তিনবার চারবার খেতে হবে আর সবজি খেতে হবে।
বহুত সারা ডাক্তার সব ডাক্তার দেখে বহুত আচ্ছা লাগে।
আর বহুত আচ্ছা সে ডাক্তার লোক দেখ লিয়া। ऊपर से बहुत अच्छा लगा मेरा और सबसे दिल हमारा खुशी हो गया।
एक हेल्थ चेकअप कैंप लगा था, उसमें बहुत सारे डॉक्टर आए थे, वो सब बहुत अच्छे थे। उन्होंने हमें बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छे से चेकअप किया हमारा, और वहाँ पे एक आई चेकअप कैंप था।
অনেক ভালো লাগলো, সবাই অনেক ভালো ব্যবহার করলো,
বহুতই খুশি হয়েছে। ইতনা আছে আয়ে ফ্রি মে চেকআপ, বহুতই 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 আচ্ছা লাগলো।